of kings and Lord of lords, worthy to be.